Yeah, rolling.
My name is Dr. Patrick Kimaku. I'm the Uwasu Secretary General of this university, Director University. We are here because we are here to demand our rights. We are here to ask that we be paid or we be taken to the new national CBA of 2017-2021 as negotiated and registered in court, and also as per ruling of 15th of January 2021. As you may be aware that government entity negotiates for their own collective bargaining agreement. That was negotiated by a national office, and it was the government released money for it to be implemented. But it is very unfortunate that out of the 35 universities, it is only our university and few others, very few, who feel that they can take away the rights of members. So we are here to exercise our democratic right, our constitutional right, as prescribed in Article 37 of the Constitution of Kenya 2010, and also the Labor Relations Act of 007. We are here to demand that we be put where our other peers in other universities are. We are here to be given what is due for us, because the government has given monies, the government has given money to universities, and the good universities have implemented, but the bad universities where we fall, they have refused to take us to the new CBA and upgrade our salaries. So we shall be here to demand our rights. We shall picket. We have followed the law. We shall observe COVID-19 protocols, and we shall push until they give us our right. We are not stopping. There is nothing that will cover us, regardless of the threats they are issuing. We won't tell them that they can bring on the threats. We shall repass them and shall refuse to be intimidated, and we shall push for our rights. We must be paid, and this shall continue regardless of the exams that are proceeding. We know that these exams will stop, and we shall be here every day from morning to evening until our cry is heard. Our demand is, we are demanding that our council, this is the time our council must listen to us. We demand to be addressed by our council, because the managers, we feel that they lack some crucial skills of management. So we will demand our council to come and address us. So maybe this is
Thank you very much. My name is Dr. My name is Dr. Kasom, the chairman, the chapter chairman of WASU. We have approached our management, not once or twice, but always the language is the same. There's no money. The worry is, if they keep on procrastinating on the same process, there's no solution. And now we are sitting at the fate. So we want the management to know. We have approached them several times. We are tired. As the SG has said, we must go. We must be addressed by the council. Council chair to come and address us, so that this issue is solved once and for all. As a union, we are not backing down on the same. So we have approached them.
Is the council chair aware?
Very much aware. We have copied the letter to him. So we expect him to have the information he saw at our desk. Yeah.
So kindly let us know how many members of you are maybe projects like you say this the lack of information is affecting you and taking this.
Oh, my name is Joel Wanina, secretary to KUSU. This university has over 400 staff members, and the 400 staff members plus the casuals that have been in this university for a long time. We have casuals who have worked in this university for over 10 years, still being casuals. We have approached our management at least alleviate this problem, but our management always turns a deaf ear. We have done this thing several times. Whenever they come in, they don't even want to discuss any issue with the members. The song is the same. We have no money, but they have given money. The university is a government entity, which was allocated money like any other entity. So we say, as members, both permanent staff members, these lecturers and the administrative staff, our money must be given, and our money must be given timely now. Thank you.
My name is Mwana Juma Chala. I'm the KUSU treasurer at Idataveta University. Mimi nitaongea Kiswahili. kwa sababu kuna mambo mengi sana yenye yanatuumiza hapa Taita Taveta University. Kuna promotion zenye zimekuwa due kutokea 2013 mpaka sasa hivi. Watu wamengoja promotion hawajapatiwa promotion. Kuna promotion zinafanywa unprocedural. Mtu ameenda ameattain another certificate, unaongezwa grade moja. Upatiwi kulingana na ile certificate yenye uko nayo. Yaani ni maonevu yenye tunafanywa hapa. Serikali imetoa pesa tulipwe diagonal salary. Other universities are paying, but Taita Taveta University tumeachwa nyuma. Kwetu hakuna pesa. Hakuna pesa. Kwani sisi Taita University hatuna roho za kutaka hizo pesa. Sio sisi tuko na mahitaji. Kwa nini tusilipwe? Wengine walipo sisi tusilipo kwa sababu gani? Tunataka hiyo pesa. Kuna pesa yenye inatumwa na serikali kila mwezi on monthly basis. Hiyo ni ya kulipa mshahara mpya. Si ya kulipa arrears. Kwa hiyo arrears tunajua inakuja lump sum. But hiyo inakuja on monthly basis. Hiyo ni ya kulipa mshahara mpya. Tunataka hiyo mshahara mpya. Hatutaki vitisho. Tunapewa vitisho hapa na pale ukimkipiket, si mtaenda disciplinary, si mtafanya nini. Hiyo sisi hatuogopi. Tunataka haki yetu. Kwani ni haki yetu, hata kwa constitution inasema ni haki yetu kupiket, kudemand our employer atupatie rights zetu. So sisi chenye tunataka ni rights zetu. Na tutaendelea kupiket mpaka ile siku tutapatiwa rights zetu.
Asante sana. Kwa majina naitwa Wayne Mkuru Mganga. Mimi ni shop steward wa Kurea. Na ningependa, wenzangu wameongea mengi, lakini ningependa kuongezea kwamba hapa Taita Taveta University wafanyikazi tunafanya kazi katika hali ya mazingira ambayo si mazuri. Huwa working conditions. Wafanyikazi tunafanya kazi bila vifaa ambavyo vinastahili, ambapo hiyo inatuhatarisha maisha yetu na afya zetu. Kwa hivyo kando na kuwa kwamba tunataka university ama management yetu tupatie hela zetu, kando na hivyo pia tunataka mazingira ya kazi ya boresho. Asante sana. Well, as a fact,